she's gotta climb Brandon, Georgia, man. Moaning, well, well, well. Has she got the power? Yes, I say indeed. Brandon, the Georgia man. See drivers travel, watch her spin the track. Up through that engineering jail, jail, jail. Has he got a rolling? Watch the ball and jack, ran the Georgia man. Rocking the reeling, sprouting off the steam. Stuck to fire and hope, grace don't fail, fail, fail. Serving all the people that listen to her scream, ran the Georgia man. Georgia man.
Earlysville Bluegrass Boys. We come from Earlysville, Virginia, which is just a little ways north of Charlottesville. This is Daniel here on bass. This is John here on the mandolin. And I'm David. I'll be playing banjo and a little bit of guitar later for y'all. And tonight's live stream benefits Meals on Wheels of Charlottesville and Albemarle. So you can support, you can donate by clicking the link above the stream or head to Front Porch Seville on Venmo. Tonight's show will be rebroadcasted on Friday at 8 p.m. on WTJU. So this next song is called Lonesome Pine. There's a place up in the mountains, that one room house where I was born. Even now the memories linger, my mama's smile. Soft and warm. Oh, lonesome pine, I can hear you calling, calling me back to my home, where the fox and hound through the hills are roaming. Oh, lonesome pine, calling me home. So long since left the cabin in search of wealth, fortune, and fame. But late at night when I'm alone and lonely, I still hear Dad call my name. Oh, lonesome pine, I can hear you calling, calling me back to my home, where the fox and hound through the hills are roaming. Oh, lonesome pine calling me home. Someday soon I'm gonna travel back to the place that I love best. In the stillness of the mountains, I'm gonna find sweet peace and rest. Oh, lonesome pine, I can hear you calling, calling me back to my home, where the fox and hound through the hills are roaming. Oh, lonesome pine, calling me. Thank you.
Thank you. So this next song we're going to do, it's called Staring Out the Window. It's one I wrote, I guess, last year. So I hope you enjoy it.
Well, I'm staring out the window at the falling rain. Wonder what just happened, cause I'll never be the same. I don't know why you left me, I thought you loved me too. That's what you always told me, but I know it wasn't true. But I know that I'll get over you, but it'll be another day. Right now I just feel lonesome, cause you're so far away. Well, I'm wondering what just happened, cause I'll never be the same. Staring out the window at the falling rain. Cause girl, I know you're gone. So I might as well just sit here and watch the storm pass by. Stare at the water falling and hang my head and cry. I know that I'll get over you, but it'll be another day. Right now I'm just feeling lonely cause you're too far away. Well, I'm wondering what just happened cause I'll never be the same. Staring out the window at the falling rain. Cause you're so far away. Well, I'm wondering what just happened, cause I'll never be the same. Staring out the window at the falling rain. Well, I'm wondering what just happened, cause I'll never be the same. Staring out the window at the falling rain.
Thank you. So I guess I'll tell a joke now. What is the difference between a banjo and an anchor?
David, listen to this one.
You tie a rope to an anchor before throwing it overboard.
This next song we're going to do is a traditional gospel song called I Found the Way. Ready?
To endless day under in the glory land. And the road is bright, for Jesus is the light, and I'll hold his guiding hand. I found the way, I found the way. Glory, hallelujah, I found the way. I will never fear while Jesus is so near. I will bravely meet the foe. Happy songs I'll sing in honor of the King, and in glory onward go. I found the way, I found the way. Glory, hallelujah, I found the way. Faithful friend, nevermore sin to roam. By the way called straight, I'll reach the golden gate of the soul's eternal home. I found the way, I found the way. Glory, hallelujah, I found the way. Glory, hallelujah, I found the way.
Thank you. So back in Earliesville, where we're from, a while ago, there lived a banjo player named Alvin Breeden. He had a band called the Virginia Cut-Ups, and he passed away a while ago. But here I was listening to one of his albums the other day, or not the other day, a while ago, and I heard this song. It's called Breeden's Hornpipe. So we decided we'd try playing it, so I hope y'all enjoy it. On the bass, he's going to sing a song now, a traditional Jimmy Martin song called Sunny Side of the Mountain.
Just a little thought before I'm going far away.
So we just started school again after our nice long Christmas break. And I'm in 11th grade, John's in 9th, and Daniel's in 7th. So we're a little, you know, we're not too happy about getting back to school. So we figured we'd do kind of a mashup of two well-known prison songs to kind of describe how we feel about getting back to school. So I hope you enjoy it. On this old rock pile, with a ball and chain, they call me by num-num-name-o. Gotta do my time. Gotta do my time. With a naked back and a worrying sunshine since I don't know when. I'm stuck in Folsom prison, time's just bragging by. But when I hear the train a coming, I hang my head and cry. I wanna see my woman. See your bed. She's best girl this poor boy's ever had. Oh, gotta do my time. Gotta do my time with making bad and a worried mind. Mama told me, son, always be a good boy, don't ever play with guns. But I hid in Man in Reno just to watch him cry. But when I hear the train a-coming, I hang my head and cry. Just a few more days, I'll settle down and quit my rowdy ways. Oh, when I've done my time, when I've done my time, she'll be waiting for me. When I've done my
I'll go ahead and tell another joke. A guitar player and a banjo player fall off the Empire State Building. Who hits the ground first? The guitar player, because the banjo player has to stop halfway down to tune.
That's David, all right. Don't jump off anything. any Empire State.
I gotta say, that's appropriate for the situation we were in. So. All right, this next song is called Lonesome Without You. Share love that we once knew. Oh, the road is rough and rocky since the day I last saw you. Another one, your heart forever, and I'm lonesome without you. You'll be happy with the new love that you have found. But if you ever change my name, remember me, I'll be around. Well, the road is rough and rocky since the day I last saw you. Another's won your heart forever, and I'm lonesome without you. Another's won your heart forever, and I'm lost without you. Thank you.
So I guess since David's tuning again, I'll tell another joke. What is the difference between a long neck banjo and a standard size banjo? The long neck banjo takes longer to burn.
Here's a Ralph Stanley tune called Clinch Mountain Backstep.
Thank you. I've got a couple left. So, why did the Dobro player keep his picks in the glove compartment of his car? So, just in case he got pulled over, he wouldn't be mistaken for a banjo player.
No one wants to be mistaken for a banjo player.
See, do I have any more jokes?
Thank you. A little bit of pick confusion right there. So John here is going to sing us a song, old gospel song called Voice of My Savior.
While we're waiting, yet again, I think I'll tell another joke.
Another anti-banjo joke, I hope?
No, actually, for once. Why should you always stand in a corner if you're cold?
Why?
Because it's always 90 degrees.
Oh, good one.
Sorry about that. Banjo is scientifically proven to be the hardest banjo or hardest instrument to tune.
It's actually not.
Besides
myself. I think the only instrument I've had more trouble getting in tune than the banjo is the dobro. No, me personally. All right, so this next song is called Long Gone. Long gone, cause I'm leaving. Long gone, why do you cry? This is what you wanted, baby. So I'm gone, long gone. I have tried to make you happy, still you say I've done you wrong. This is it, I'm leaving, darling. I'll be gone, long gone. Long gone, cause I'm leaving. Long gone, why do you cry? This is what you wanted, baby. So I'm gone, long gone. Take me, cause when I ride will be too fast. This is it, through forever, I'll be gone, free at last. Long gone, cause I'm leaving. Long gone, why do you cry? This is what you wanted, baby. So I'm gone, long gone. Shed no tears at parting, for your tears cannot atone. After all the pain you've caused me, I'll be gone, long gone. Long gone, cause I'm leaving. Long gone, why do you cry? This is what you wanted, baby. So I'm gone, long gone. Long gone, cause I'm leaving. Long gone, why do you cry? This is what you wanted, baby. So I'm gone, long gone. Thank you. Well, we're gonna slow it down a bit with an old Bill Monroe song called On and On. Lonesome highway, I'm so lonesome I could cry. With memories of how we once loved each other, and now you're saying goodbye. On and on I'll follow my darling, and I wonder where she can be. On and on I'll follow my darling, and I wonder if she ever thinks of me. My heart to hear your name. My friends, they say they love you, my darling, and they think that I'm the one to blame. On and on I'll follow my darling, and I wonder where she can be. On and on I'll follow my darling, and I wonder if she ever thinks of me. When the sun goes down, Cause by your side is my destination. The road is clear, and that's where I'm bound. On and on, I'll follow my darling, and I wonder where she can be. On and on, I'll follow my darling, and I wonder if she ever thinks of me. On and on, I'll follow my darling, and I wonder where she can be. On and on, I'll follow my darling, and I wonder if she ever thinks of me. Thank you. So this next tune is an instrumental by an old bluegrass band called the Dillards. It's called Banjo in the Holler. Next song is a Bill Monroe tune called Used to Be. You don't love me anymore, my darling. I'm just used to be to you. Those cold, cold kisses that you gave, little darling, proved me and found somebody new. Well, tomorrow's just another lonesome day, and I wish you hadn't gone so far away. Hey, you don't love me anymore, my darling. I'm just used to being that I can stand the pain of knowing that you'll soon be gone forever. Oh, I don't think I'll ever love again. Well, tomorrow's just another lonesome day, and I wish you hadn't gone so far away. Hey, you don't love me anymore, my darling. I'm just
just used to be the you. Well, tomorrow's just another lonesome day, and I wish you hadn't gone so far away. Hey, you don't love me anymore, my darling. I'm just used to be to you. I'm just used to be to you.
David's tuning, I guess I'll tell yet another joke. I'm not sure if I'm gonna have any left after this. Why did the guitar player hide his guitar in a banjo case? So he wouldn't be mistaken for a banjo player. Wait. No, sorry. Wrong.
So it wouldn't get stolen?
So it wouldn't get stolen, sorry. Got my joke mixed up.
I think I got a little mixed up with that dobro kick.
Yeah. It's the problem with having too many banjo jokes. All the good bluegrass jokes are banjo jokes, though. Anti-banjo, rather.
Alright, here's a Stanley Brothers gospel tune called Shouting on the Hills.
Shouting on the hills, shouting on the hills. There'll be shouting on the hills of glory. There'll be shouting on the hills of God. Oh, what a blessed reunion. Oh, what a blessed reunion. When we're all together up yonder, there'll be shouting on the hills of God. There'll be shouting on the hills of glory. Shouting on the hills, shouting on the hills. There'll be shouting on the hills of glory. There'll be shouting on the hills of glory. Preparation. Now it's time to make a preparation. So go and make a reservation. There'll be shouting on the hills of glory. There'll be shouting on the hills of glory. Shouting on the hills, shouting on the hills. There'll be shouting on the hills of glory. There'll be shouting on the hills of glory. There'll be shouting on the hills of glory. Shouting on the hills, shouting on the hills. There'll be shouting on the hills of glory. There'll be shouting on the hills of glory.
Well, while David's tuning, I'd like to give a shout out to all the staff here at Front Porch, especially to Mrs. Morrison, who helped make this whole thing possible, and also for just general support and throughout the years as a band. And I'd also like to thank other Emily too. Appreciate your help a lot, and a sound man. I'd also like to thank Mr. Vigor, who taught Daniel guitar, got him started on guitar, taught me how to play mandolin from the very beginning, and also got me started on fiddle. Also to Miss Furtado, who started me on the fiddle. Or not started, I continued taking fiddle lessons with her after I started. Mr. Poley gave David songwriting lessons. And Mr. Ramsey gave Daniel bass lessons. So thank you to everyone here at the Front Porch. We appreciate it a ton.
Alright, so we're gonna next do a song called Peace in the Valley. Well, I'm tired and I'm weary, but I must go along till the Lord comes and calls me away. Where the morning is bright, and the lamp is the light, and the night, night is fair as the day. There'll be peace in the valley for me someday. There'll be peace in the valley for me, dear Lord, I pray. There'll be no sadness, no sorrow, no trouble I see. There'll be peace in the valley for me. Be green, and the skies will be clear and serene. Where the sun never beams, and this valley of dreams, and no cloud will ever be seen. There'll be peace in the valley for me someday. There'll be peace in the valley for me, dear Lord, I pray. There'll be no sadness, no sorrow, no trouble I see. There will be peace in the valley for me. Well, the bear will be gentle, and the wolf will be tame. And the lion will lay down by the lamb. And the beasts of the wild will be led by a child. And will be changed from this creature that I am. There'll be peace in the valley for me someday. There'll be peace in the valley for me, dear Lord, I pray. There'll be no sadness, no sorrow, no trouble I see. There will be peace in the valley for me. There'll be no sadness, no sorrow, no trouble I see. There will be peace in the valley for me. Thank you.
Time to think of another joke. I think I ran out. Help me out here. Do you have any ideas? Okay. Why did the scarecrow win an award? Because he was outstanding in his field.
We're gonna do a Don Reno instrumental called Remington Ride. Hope y'all enjoy. Thank you. next song is one I wrote with one of the instructors here at the Front Porch, Malcolm Poley. I took songwriting lessons with him for a while, so he helped me write this song here. It's called Going Back to Irvingsville. So again, we're the Irvingsville Bluegrass Boys. We've got a Facebook page and a YouTube channel, so you can just look us up on Facebook, Irvingsville Bluegrass Boys, same with YouTube. And again, like this concert benefits Meals on Wheels, so you can donate by clicking the link above. And this concert will also be rebroadcasted on Friday at 8 p.m. on WTJU. So, this next song is... It's a mandolin instrumental called Boston Boy. So John here is gonna do some hot picking for us.
Mr. Tuning.
Well, I guess I might tell another joke. Pull out another one I haven't done in a while. What do you call a deer with no eyes? No idea.
That is horrible.
What do you call a deer with no legs and no eyes? Still no idea.